Start recording again. Is it working? Okay, let me delete this. Holy shit, am I on 60 FPS? Am I seriously on 60 FPS? I can't tell. I can't tell if I'm on 60 FPS right now. There's no 60 FPS there, that's the thing. So, but I'm definitely recording at 60 FPS. But on YouTube doesn't seem to show though. Yeah, it doesn't have that. It doesn't have that 60 FPS function selection there. God damn it. Fuck. Why? Damn it, why is it not showing there though? I wonder. Because about YouTube streaming, right? If I were to like stop for like not even for 5 minutes and restart the stream again, it will consider it as a resume. So RIP. Or do I need to like... Wait, no, I don't think so. How the fuck do I change it when I'm already started? Fuck me, man. Okay, that's really not working though. Oh wait, wait. It's 60 FPS now. Oh shit, it's 60 FPS. Oh shit, oh, I see it now. Sweet, oh motherfucker, 60 FPS. Okay, tell me that's working properly. Yes. Hey. Okay, I'm just testing the chat whether it's really moving properly or not. Because at times it just doesn't show anything. Okay, I wasted too much time already. So since it's showing it now, yeah, the 60 FPS is showing just fine now. And I'm definitely not muted, so. And I did test the delay, was it? Yeah. Yeah, that should be fine. Alright, okay, let's continue. Let's get this game, from what I told, I was tested and all, this is supposed to be like a 2D side scroller of Dark Souls, Demon Souls, whatever Souls games. Yeah, so I've only played for like, I think probably 10 minutes at most, I think 10-15 minutes at most. I killed the first boss, I think. The first boss is like on the roof or some shit. And I chose like a 9 or something. What's this? Alright. Oh, yeah. So what I know about this game, there's like you still have like your Dark Souls blocking, then you can parry with that, then you can visceral. Oh shit. That is like your lamp, your light, your lamp-ish. Then you can, yeah, there's visceral attack after you parry, and then, but one thing I don't really like is the parry is a different button. I'm not sure why, but they did it like that. I find it really annoying though. Because it's like every time I parry, which is the square button, right? And by blocking is the L2. L2 square is to parry. Then I have, once I parried the mob, whatever, I have to press circle. What the fuck? I teleported there. I have to press circle to do the visceral attack or the critical attack, whatever that you call that shit. So it's really something that I probably need to get used to, but it's not really that nice, I think, the controls. But other than that, when you die, you lose your souls and stuff. Alright, one thing I really like so far I've seen, right, is the way they call the your souls. They call it as salt. Because this game is called Salt and Century, right? So basically your main currency, actually not really main, that's because if you can see the bottom left corner, right, there's two currencies, which is gold, I think it's gold, the yellow one is like gold, and then the triangle looking one is your salt. So it's like if you want to level up, you need to use your salt. So technically saying you need to be salty to level up more. I kind of find that really funny, but yeah. Okay, let's fucking play the game. Where have I not explored yet? Oh wait, I was there. I just killed the boss there. I think it might be a little too loud. Because unfortunately when I want to stream on my PS4, right, I can't wear headphones. Because I have to plug on the controller to get the sound or something. But I can't do that. Because when I do that, the sound on my... Yeah, the PS4 sounds, because my capture card is only gathering through my HDMI. Yeah, through HDMI, right? So... Wait, what the fuck is the grab? Oh my god. Oh, that hurts! Yeah, so my sound is capturing through HDMI, so I don't have any godlike amp or whatever to make it, you know, like that. Oh my god, that's 4 damage. Oh yeah, that's for sure, right? Okay, I'm healed. Okay, one thing I noticed too, that this game's the mobs does respawn. Oh shit. Oh yeah, that's a shortcut. And there's actually some air combos going on as well, if you can. But I'm not sure how the fuck you do it though. Potato, I just got a fucking potato. Potato, nigga, potato. Oh shit. What the fuck? Okay, maybe I should go level up. Okay, I need to remember where is the place, huh? Alright. Here it is. Wait, is it here? I think so. It's like the beginning area. Yeah. Yeah, this is the place I can level up. Oh. this is the one I learned. Okay, so okay, this is quite cool because you can find all these what you call it, the skill points thing around the map. So far I only found one, so technically you can, what's this, maximum stamina. What? Wait, who the fuck's that? Is that other players? Holy shit, that looks like a real person. It's not like a, you know, like what you call that, the ghost, like, you know, in Dark Souls or whatever. I kind of want more stamina because my stamina depletes too damn fucking fast, man. Okay, I'm just gonna level up stamina. And this is my first playthrough, so I don't give a fuck, man. Who gives a shit, right? Just fucking play the damn game. What's triangle and square? Oh. Oh. So that's how you level up your stats. Oh, so technically if you level up, you get these two. Shit, okay. So this is technically how you level up. Oh my god, this is so damn cool. Stamina, dex, willpower, healing potion. Maybe we should get one healing potion. What's that? Let me see. Why can't I? Okay. Maximum equipment load. I should have leveled that, isn't it? Willpower, dex, strength, willpower, strength. Oh man, I kind of want to go this way, man. What's this pathway? Pole X. Wield class 5 swords. What the hell is all this? Holy shit, so confusing. One hand class 4. What the fuck? Lan Xiao. Great hammers and axe. I kind of want swords, so fuck that, right? Yeah, so this is, I see mostly axe and great axes. I kind of love, I like swords in general, so I'm just gonna go up here then. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. What kind of weapon am I using? How can I tell what item is this? Oops. Your power determines your maximum stamina. I see. But this is like bows and shit, right? Yeah, this is like healing, magic, etc, etc. This is like bow, range class. Am I right? Yeah, man. Yep, indeed. So, oh man, this is like a sphere grid, man. This is like some sphere grid shit going on. Sweet. Okay, let's go this. Okay, if I level up this, what do I get? Dex, strength. Else I would be getting strength, endurance. Well, technically it's combined, right? I kind of want more willpower, so this pathway has a lot of willpower. Dex items though.
Yeah, there's a lot of dex items here. I mean dex stats here. Okay, so I think I will go up here. I guess I'll save up. Yeah, I guess I'll save up. Let's go. Let's see if I can change my weapon and still run as fast. Nope, I'm running so damn fucking slow. Apparently the movement speed does differ a lot. Rotten Walker's ear. Oh, I see. I understand a little bit. Because I noticed that if I don't chop their heads off, they tend to respawn. They respawn much quicker, much faster, I mean. Really? Or did I already take that? Yeah, I already taken that. RIP. Oh yeah, I'm technically playing online now, right? Yeah. Oh, I'm back here again. Oh. Oh, I've been here already. Yeah, this is a new... Oh shit, I forgot to mute that. Forgot to mute my phone. Because I went all the way up and then there was the boss there. Where's this? Oh, it's a dead end. Yeah, this is the boss. Jump over lightning, get wrecked. Oh, that's the messages. How the fuck do you put messages, man? I kind of want to do it too. Excuse me. Okay, so this is a pathway I can only go. Okay. Pitchfork pouch of sorts. Thanks, lower strength. Wow, strength scaling is S. Dex scaling is S. God damn, but it's heavier. Attack is much lower. Oh, it's, oh my god, the range though. The range on this shit is so fucking huge. But the problem with this is, I think, because we only can pierce forward. Oh, I got a bow, sweet. Oh shit, what have I done? What the fuck is this? Oh, I see. Okay. Wow. So technically you use souls, or more like salt, to level up, then you use gold to buy stuff. Oops, there's an item out there which I want to get. Assuming that you die by dropping down there, so I shall not drop down there. Oh, shit. The fuck is a calling horn? What the fuck? Holy shit, I didn't see that. Oh, Jesus Christ, that hurts. Oh, it pauses the game entirely. Oh, it doesn't. Oh, shit. Jesus Christ! What happened to me? Where the fuck am I? Holy shit, I'm getting grabbed! Oh my god, this one tough motherfucker, Jesus Christ. Oh my god. I am going to fucking save again. He's just right up there anyway. Jesus Christ, that guy is so goddamn hard to kill. Seriously? What the fuck?
I think I got a helm plus 3 heavy armor, so I can't wear that yet. I see. Rape in peace. And unfortunately, this game you can't play online. What the hell, there's a grab again? That's so gay. What's this? Oh, that is the souls of the other guys, which you can see how they die. Pouch of salt. Fucking salty, man. Oh shit. What the hell is this bell of return? Oh, what? What the fuck? Where did that guy come from? Watch on me! Oh, there was a trap there. What the luncheo? Okay. Okay. Oh, son of a bitch. So hard to tell. Oh, there's a big armor guy down there again. Oh my god. I need to parry the shit out of that guy, that's why. What? Okay, I can jump back up. Use holy? How the fuck am I supposed to- Oh my god, that's a fucking boss. I didn't know that. RIP. Oh, dodge, you stupid son of a bitch. Oh, dude. I wasn't prepared for the boss. Yeah, each time I die, it uses a portion of my gold. It looks like it's percentage based.
the hell? He still hits me?
Oh, are you kidding me, man? Wow, that was so fucking gay, man. Oh, he's gone. What the fuck? Oh my god, the big guy is down there. Oh my god, that hurts. What the fuck is the life again? Stone leader. What the hell? Where the fuck am I? Oops. Oh, did I just fucking hurt myself by doing that? Oh. New weapon. Can't use that yet. Great sword. Oh, the hell's this? Okay. All right, okay. Just need to explore first. I didn't think that was the boss room too. Oh. Blacksmith. Wow, that's a very magic oriented shield. Oh, cool, you can upgrade your shit too, damn. Oh, he uses a lock of hair and 250 salt. I see, okay. Thank you.
too what does that do, but yeah, sure. Fire-based armor, I think. Yeah, I think I'll just continue using this. Oh, I didn't see that. You have to actually look properly on the ground. Oh wait, I'm back here. Okay, never mind. How the fuck do I get there? Oh. I can't drop down there. You know, I was just testing around, you know. Now I can do anything, right? Oh, okay. Oh, there wasn't any mob there. Apparently, they just randomly spawn a mob, so you can have to fight it. Oh, fuck, that hurts. Oh, fuck, I forgot. I wanna go back here. I just fucking started, man. Holy shit, I'm like almost dead already. Fuck me, man. Oh, no. Okay, holy shit, man, I can actually go off. I can actually fly off the ladder. Oh shit, where is it? Oh, there it is. Jump off the ladder, climb back on instantly. Oh my god, man, that's so cool. Man, but honestly, right, this game feels very fucking different. Because it's 2D side scroller ish. No! Is he stuck? He's stuck. It's so cheap, but it's good. I'm abusing the fucking AI. Come on. Hit me. Whoa, you can do a finish like that? Shit, that's so cool. Fuck me. What's this? Locks a minimum stamina to 1/3 of stamina. What? I don't get it. Is this supposed to be good or what? I see an X. What? Oh well, let's just use to see how it goes, I guess. Oh shit. Okay, I'm back here. Alright, I died. I jumped down, right? I fell that earlier, so let's try jump again. Oh shit. Oh my, fuck me. Oh my god, I got obliterated indeed, man. Fuck. I'm losing gold, man. Every time I die, I lose gold, that's the thing.
What's this? Beware of trap, yeah, thanks. Yeah, that guy only spawns like what, only once apparently. Can I jump up there? Nope. Yeah, I got my sword back. Damn! Shit, he killed himself. Trap a hit, yeah, thanks. Dude. What the fuck? What's that? The fuck is that? What the fuck? I'm poisoned. What the hell? He came on me straight away. That sounded very wrong. And it's a dead end. I can't. That's a boss. I'm not going there, man. Are you kidding me, man? Son of a bitch, I poisoned. Oh my god, dude. How do I heal poison, seriously? Oh my god, dude! Fucking hey, man, bro. Oh my god, I just lost some health. Lost so much health there.
Frozen doll.
Bag of salt. What do I get?
Soldier's poem. No.
Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh fuck you! No, fuck. No. Oh man, seriously, I tell you, the reason why I'm dying is just because I just keep falling to my fucking death, man. I keep losing so much health just by falling, man. So hard to control. I'm still not used to the controls. What the fuck? What the fuck is that godlike dodge, man? What the fuck? Oh, I can use it. Seriously, why can't I jump up there? Oh, son of a bitch. It's so hard to see. What's this?
Oh, this is the dead end. How do I raise my HP back to full? Because I died several times, right? That's probably a death spot, so... Where the fuck did I go? Do I jump down? I'm scared. It looks like I can die by jumping down. Oh, okay, guess not. Okay, I'm getting a lot of ring somehow. Increase willpower. What's this? Halves effect of focus usage on fatigue. Nah. Beat everything or get wrecked. I think this is the boss fight. Shit. Fuck. Oh my god, this is a boss fight. God, I hate it. It really feels a lot like a Souls game because there's like so many places that you can just go at once, and then there's like bosses every fucking where. I really should level up some. Should at least level up a bit more though. Because I got like, oh fuck, I forgot about that again. See this place before. Oh, it's cloth. I can wear it. Light armor. It's level 1 light armor. Should I go back to that, dude? I can't really tell which one should I go kill first. This is a very interesting mob type though. Fucking got that thing has acrobatics, man. Holy shit, dude. Oh my god, I did it again. Yeah, so I noticed that if you die the same way, like to a boss or to a same mob, right, you won't die. You won't lose yourself. Oh. Let's go the other way. Because there was a boss there, right? Is that so much damage? Oh fuck, I keep forgetting. How did that guy come up here? What the hell is this grey pearl? What's this thing? Oh, son of a bitch. What's this? What the hell is that damage? What the fuck is that little- Oh my god. Holy shit, the fucking damage, man. What the fuck was that? Holy shit, dude. I'm running very slow. No way, that is a dead end anyway, right? Oh, what the flanchiao, man! This is a very fucking cute headgear though. Ah, you can dig it, man. Let's go try to kill that boss. I was hoping there's like a shortcut towards there though.
Dude, come to me. Oh my god! Really? Are you serious right now? Oh my god, dude. My death is just me dying to my falling to my death. Seriously, man. Oh my god. The hell's with the arrow though? What the fuck, man? Dude! Oh my god. Again, man. Again. How many times, man? Holy shit, I cannot count how many times I died from falling down, man. Holy fuck. Oh my god, are you serious right now? How many times I landed wrongly, man? I cannot even catch a damn ladder. Playing it too much like a fucking action RPG though. That's quite a problem.
Oh shit, I thought I didn't check this. Stone cell sword buckler. Well, that's a normal mob. Sweet. This looks like a different place.
Oh fuck, that's a boss. How many boss I've encountered I've not killed yet? Oh my god. What the fuck, man? Why am I stuck here? I can't get out! What the fuck? That's so cheap! Seriously, that is cheap as fuck, dude! I couldn't get out! I couldn't jump over him! Alright, I can roll. I totally forgot there's a roll fucking function. Fuck me, right? Dude! Oh my god. Why is it so hard to go down the fucking ladder, dude? Come on. How the fuck do I get back there again? Oh my god, dude! Fucking A, man. Here we go again. Come on. Come on.
Hey, honestly, it's not that far, this guy. Just that it's quite a bitch to kill him. Try not to get stuck, I guess. Ouch. Okay, so technically, shield is quite pointless because... Does going single-handed actually make a lot of difference? What's the difference? How do I switch the second one? I think this is better because it has better reach. Alright, let's go. Oh, the marker actually tells me where is the last time I got him below that low. Ah, the fucking poison, man. Jesus Christ. See? I didn't kill him, right? But I did not lose permanently. So technically, if I keep dying by that guy, I will not lose anything. I wish I can actually... Oh, it's here. I know, fucking hell, man. There we go, son of a bitch. So much better. Son of a bitch, I can't... Why is it so hard to go down the goddamn ladder, man? I don't understand. Fuck. One, there you go. Oh. Oh my god, I almost killed myself again. But what's up there though? Are you kidding me? just got back, wow. I like this fucking potato here, man. It's so cute. Why got the bat now? God, man, I am dead, lol. Wow, I got caught twice, man. Jesus Christ. Wow, this is really brutal. There we go, Jesus. I'm getting very hungry too. So hungry. Oh my god. I need something to eat. Kill that nigga. Yeah, that's right. Ow. Oh my god. Don't you dare, bro. Don't you fucking dare. That's right. Get the fuck out, man. Oh. Thanks, man. No! Fuck off. Because it's much more fast paced, I think, this game. Thank you.
Yes, fuck you, nigga. Just mash the shit out of it, man. Woo! Woo! Yes! Fuck you! Oh god, how do I go back? How do I use this? I can travel anywhere, what the lanchiao? How do I go back? Why is there so many different ones? What the fuck? Level up, bitches! Oh my god, look at the amount of levels, nigga. Damn! How do I wield class 2 shields? What the fuck? Or does it just able to build it anyway? How about armor, man? How do I build like higher class armors? Those are weapons only, man. Where the fuck are the armors, dude? Oh, the armor is here. Oh, what? You can make it. You can get it. Can get again? Shit, I didn't know that. What the fuck? Wow, I see. No wonder there's so many. Holy shit. Swords, red plus one light armor. Technically, I should just max level it so I can just get some other stuff, isn't it? Dex strength. Class to shield yet. Class 1 axe, class 1 great sword. Where do I learn class 1 great sword? Oh, wait, this is wield, class 2 swords. Oh, I can remove it. Yeah. Oh, I'm pressing triangle, but I'm not removing it. Oh, rip. Oh, I need to use that gray one. I see. Wow, I'm so heavy. Okay. Yeah, it's definitely the fucking plate mail, man. Holy shit, it's so heavy. That's extra 10, Jesus Christ. This is not too bad. I can slash 4 times without any armor, so if I just wear this... Oh, I still 4 times, okay. Just that I'm slightly slower, I think.
Yeah.
Now how the hell do I get to the other boss? Actually, no, you know what, I think I'm gonna call it a part here, and I'm gonna, because I have a LAN party to attend tomorrow. Yeah, got a big LAN party to attend tomorrow, so what I'm going to do is I'm gonna end it right here. So whoever's watching this, definitely not watching this on stream because I don't see anyone, but if you actually watch my video, thank you so much. If you like it, please do give me a like, it really helps a lot. And do subscribe as well. If you don't like it, well, leave dislike, I guess, but leave a comment, tell me what else you want to see, do let me know if I'm doing any good. I mean, hope you like my content and all that, but yeah. Till next time, I'll see you guys. Bye bye.